Introducing the Stingray from the Fish Kit range, which is made out of ATS 314. You'll notice the two distinctly different blades. What that means is as you close the blade, the angle stays the same along the whole place, not allowing the hair to push when you're blunt cutting. When we use this, we always recommend you use the whole length of the blade to achieve a maximum precise result, like so.